Hello, the Ballmeister. Welcome back. Today's gone. Last time, we helped out a lot. With Colonel here.
Colonel, reporting as ordered. Corporal St. John, I'm hearing good things about you from Lieutenant Weaver and Sarah. Lieutenant Whitaker. They say you're doing a fine job.
Well, thank you, sir. I'm just trying to be of service.
I've got another job for you. Drifters have set up camp southeast of here along Highway 97. They're using hit-and-run tactics. They hit our supply runs, then run back to their camp, like the cowards they are. It appears they've created a defensive position on the rooftop of an old gas station. I've marked it on your map. I've consulted Captain Curry, and he feels it would be best to send in a single soldier. Someone who works well alone. Who might be able to use the element of surprise.
Yes, sir. I can do that.
Very good, Corporal. Report to me when the mission is complete. Dismissed.
All right, here we go. How do I get them? Just get back to my bike. And away we shoot. Excuse me. Away we shall head. Hi, darling. Hi, darling. Okay. Just follow the red line on the HUD. No big deal, right? Nah. Legit thought I heard my phone go off, but it couldn't be my phone. Put my phone on silent before I started recording. I don't know. Anyway, hope everyone's having a wonderful October day. Hang on a second here. Okay, I think it actually sounds in-game. Like, the neighbor girl should be, or the older neighbor girl should be in school. I don't think they let the little one play outside by themselves yet. I don't know, sometimes you might be able to pick up the little girl, or the older girl, screaming as they're playing outside. Enjoying the motor on the bike now. Good stuff. I think between the motor and the new gas tank, this easy, guys. I don't mean you any harm. Now, anyway. I might later. For now, I just want to continue with the story. Get all these story missions tackled.
Colonel St. John reporting, and I'm at that position.
Field reports accurate?
Yes, sir, they were. So, what were you saying?
Do you need reinforcements?
No, sir.
Carry on. Carry on.
You. Awesome. You up top.
Get in there.
I don't know where we're shooting over here. Are you all the rest of you up top? Or are you inside? Up. Gotcha. Get a heal on. And hi, darling. Inside the building? You might be inside the building. I feel like that's something that would happen. You'd be inside the building. Okay, where's the ladder? There it is.
Shit. Holy shit. Was the last of them. Oh my god.
Oh, we didn't have to. Okay, we didn't even have to take him out. We just had it.
Colonel. Corporal St. John reporting.
St. John, yes. The Marauder camp. It's been dealt with.
Sir, yes, sir. As ordered.
Excellent work, Corporal.
Alright, I guess I'll come back to camp because it looks like we do now finally have the ability to stop being a squirrel, get on with our squirrel mission, or get on with the main story. So we shall do so. Let's ride. Let's get out of here. Back to camp. Oh. I don't know exactly how much more we have left of the game. I'm sure we still have a small bit left. I'm gonna write it down here.
Got it.
Checking everything out. I'll just hop back on the bike and get out of here. Right? Right. Except I have to go the right way through the solid rock wall canyon. Remember, slow and steady wins the speed race. Thank you. I need to move quickly. But navigating that canyon. Nice and steady in your movements. Nothing fancy. Right? Right. I'll try to get some of this done. This is going to come out before... Right now. Yeah, this is going to come out before the stream. Hope you guys enjoy the Halloween stream. Streams. I'm going to do two. So instead of having a Days Gone video, there will be a Halloween stream. Where I will be playing something. Haven't decided yet. I'm debating on Layers of Fear and doing a split, so each game will get half. But I don't know yet. I haven't fully thought that plan out just yet. We'll see. It might be a different game. Well, I might pick up, you know, might do Visage. I might pick up the new one. Oh, I can't even remember the name of it. Wait, there's a few games on my list of games. I'm like, I could possibly play that for the channel in the future. Can I ride past the tent? I can't. Cool, because I wanted to get geared. I get stuff geared back up before I start.
You're not supposed to be here.
Corporal St. John.
Sarge, good to see you.
Okay, now that's more like it. Yeah, gonna make me a quadrillionaire, right?
Alright, so.
Okay.
Filled up.
Corporal St. John. I'll see you around, yeah?
Hey, Deke. Corporal.
Hey, Sergeant.
Repair job coming right up.
Okay, got that set.
Deke, Corporal, see you, man.
All right, bike's
Corporal
in a safe spot.
Deacon St. John.
And now let's
Sergeant,
go.
Sergeant, how's it going?
Up the hill to the tent. Let's go.
Go, go.
What the hell happened in there?
What's going on? Captain? Dr. Jimenez has been murdered.
Doc?
And the son of a bitch.
Jesus Christ.
Slit his throat from here to
Where's
here.
Where's Taylor? Did Taylor see anything?
All the narcotics in the camp are gone.
Taylor.
This one's on me. I assigned him to the infirmary.
No, that's not what I'm saying. I'm saying Taylor was a junkie.
You knew? It doesn't matter.
Well, look, another mission.
This day, as the sun sets on this island, it also sets on the life of a great man. Captain Arturo Jimenez, Doc to many of you, is gone. Taken from us on the eve of our great victory. Captain Jimenez was murdered, slaughtered, his life ripped from him. His blood even now soaks the tent where he toiled, hour after hour, tending our sick, our injured, our wounded. The great tragedy here is not that a good man needlessly lost his life, though for that I am indeed very sorry. The great tragedy here is that he could not be replaced. Dr. Jimenez was the only trained physician in our ranks, perhaps in all the world. My eyes have been opened. I see now the great mistake we have made. We have filled our ark with books and seeds and discs. Medical journals, medical books, and encyclopedia we have in spades. But who now, when this terrible war is over, will teach us how to use them? Journals can be replaced. Books and encyclopedia can be replaced. Dr. Jimenez, sure, our only doctor, cannot be replaced. I go now to grieve in private. I suggest you do the same. Company dismissed.
All right, good deal. We got that taken care of. More trust in the camp. But no new story bit yet. Maybe it's because I have to leave the tent? No new job from Garrett. Maybe I have to leave the camp and come back. Sometimes the game is funny when it works that way. Go visit the house on the outside of the camp here. And see what our next mission will be. Or I might pick it up. Just on my way out. Yeah, there's no other story markers.
Captain Curry, come in. Corporal St. John and Captain Curry.
This is Curry.
Hey, I'm gonna go after Taylor.
Several patrols have already been sent out. The Colonel's furious.
Yeah, I'll bet. The doc was a good guy.
Captain Jimenez was the only doctor we had.
Look, Taylor mentioned something about heading up to the ski lodge. I'm gonna go there and see if I can find him.
Radio me if you do. And Corporal, the Colonel wants Taylor alive.
Yeah. Copy that. St. John out.
Done and done. Mission unlocked. Up here to Ski Lodge. I don't want to hang. Well, break it to you, Taylor. I think you're going to hang. Garrett gets to you, you're gonna hang. Probably even do more than that. But. Oh boy. Oh, that was a bear. Oh, that was a bear. I'm just gonna ignore the bear for now.
Corporal St. John, come in. I have a job.
Colonel, yes, sir. I'll be there ASAP. St. John out.
Well, I mean, I'm currently on this current mission. It looks like I'll have another job to take care of for the colonel here on the other side. Excuse me. Not completely sure why I'm feeling so cool. So phlegmy, but I actually got that jump to clear this time. A lot better than my last efforts. I'll tell you that.
Sure, Weaver. Jim. Yeah, I'll be around.
All right, we're getting to something. We're getting progress. Getting, I'll be excited if I'm able to use napalm. Especially if it'll help against the hordes.
What the hell are you doing out here? Gotta take a closer look.
Indeed.
What do we got? Still got this.
All right, let's go. Get ready to go.
Something out of this.
We'll take those. You're newts.
Bam.
Or a newt.
I gotta find a way inside.
Thank you. And we got a heal. I'm just gonna wander over here for a minute. Pardon.
No, they can't. No, they can't hide in here, they see me.
We're gonna want you. That's a little dramatic, dude, don't you think? Heal again. It's good gravy.
Always need scrap.
Keep hearing newts.
St. John. How are we doing, Taylor?
That fucked up, man. I didn't mean to kill him, man. He wasn't supposed to be there. Doc was a good guy, man. He fucking helped me. He helped me.
Come on, get up.
No. I don't want to hang, man. I don't want to hang. I don't want to hang.
Taylor. Taylor.
You kick Wait. And you shit yourself. All those fucks standing at attention. And they're laughing at you. They're laughing at you. I don't want to hang. I don't wanna. Please. Don't let them hang me. Fuck. Please, man.
Okay, wait.
St. John. In here.
Overdose.
God damn it. Bring the body outside. I don't care what a man's done. We never leave him for the freaks. I can tell you right now, the Colonel's not going to be happy about this.
No, he will not. But will we end up back in camp? Or will I have to ride all the way back? Don't know, actually. We'll find out here in a second when the game loads. Gotta love loading times. Looks like we're back at camp. Okay, that's a plus.
Well, when we found him, he was already dead. Overdosed.
We recovered most of the drugs, not all.
As if the world hasn't seen enough corruption and decay. As if the world isn't already filled to overflowing with mindless, soulless creatures. Take these to the infirmary, and this time, assign someone who isn't a goddamn junkie.
Yes, sir.
I didn't like that look. The trust keeps... Oh, we got a custom skin. Kind of like that, actually. All right. We'll go ahead. Go ahead and end this episode here. Thank you all so much for watching. Next time, we've got ourselves another mission from Colonel Garrett. Let's go take it. Until then, I am the Bellmeister, and as always, I have been obediently yours.
Deacon, are you there? Deacon and Sarah need to talk to you.